This technique is so advanced that even driving the speed limit is an experience. And yet he's still in complete command of the road. If there's such a thing as perfect technique, this might be it.
I pull up with no hood attached and a backwood lit. Pistons pushing heavy underneath the full moon. Dripping paint off of a spoon into the cracks and the grooves inside her mind. Then I'm off. I pull up, then pull off. I'm pushing pedals in the dark. I'm riding fast, real far again. I don't know where to even go, but I'm still going there. Gas on. I'm a beast, I need to find a way to chill myself. I pull up with no one's help. Real estate Takahashi can't stop me or even copy this. Now he mad as fuck cause I keep coming up with better shit. Mr. Fujiwara told me keep away the friendliness, cause niggas plot on plenty shit from now until infinity. So I smoke with just my boys and me. We pull up to the mountain peak because that's where we supposed to be. You see the sea. Hey, you see ocean amenities come up to me to cover me. I pull up, see me hovering over everything. She pulled off in her tears and I pulled off on my wheels and disappeared in the hills into the mountain range. Girl, I know what you want and I know what I want. Just know I'm not what you want, so stay away from me.
Isn't it okay if I just watch you drive?
Can I do?